Here's a quick sound test with the stock speakers. We'll go ahead and turn it on. Speaker, you can see it's pretty muffled all the way up here. This side's a lot clearer. I bet anything. There's a lot of folks like me cutting off the double string, breaking out the gasoline. Now, if you've seen a couple of videos in my past, you know I love making sure the product actually works. I want to show you the product actually works, not just by a little video, but putting numbers onto paper and showing that it works. On the left side in red, we have the stock speakers from my thumbnail, and then on the right side, we have the upgraded speakers with the sound deadening. Now this first line is showing the peak noise of those stock speakers. The second white line is showing the peak noise of the upgraded sound system. And then also the second line is showing just kind of like an average noise of the speakers. And then the second white line is showing the average noise of the upgraded sound system. And you can see the upgraded sound system is significantly quieter than the stock speakers. Take note though, the upgraded speakers are producing a lot more vocals and producing a lot more power than the stock speakers. And it sounds a lot better. The sound deadening is working because even though it's louder, it's even quieter because of that sound deadening. So I have to say and give myself a thumbs up here. It looks really good. Now, I also have the speaker installs if you want to watch that, detailed videos of exactly how to do it. I have the front and rear speaker installs. Don't forget to subscribe. Please support the channel by subscribing. I'm really pushing hard on here recently because I only have about 1.2% of you watching this video actually subscribed. Now, I'll see you on the next video, and thank you for supporting the channel and watching.